안녕하세요. 리지입니다.
Richard Windbichler. I'm born and raised in Austria, Vienna. I spent there my whole soccer career so far, and today I'm happy to be in Ulsan, and I can't wait to start the season with Ulsan Hyundai. So I think for me, for myself, it was time for a change, and you know, my agent told me if it's if there's a chance to play in Korea for Ulsan Hyundai, if it's an opportunity for me, and if I want to agree on a contract, maybe. And I was like, okay, give me more information about the team, about the quality of football in this country. And I took all my information, and at the end of the day, I was really convinced to go in this country and hopefully have success with Ulsan. Yeah, my agent gave me the first few informations, but then for sure, if I decide to go in a foreign country, I wanna take as many as possible informations about the country, about the team, the people, also about the culture. And yeah, like I said, were just good informations. I'm really happy and convinced to be here. And like I said, I can't wait to start the season and also meet the players and the coaching staff and so on. Yeah, you know what? I decided to. It's for me like a kind of an adventure because I've never been to Asia, like you said before, and so I really want to do it. And what I know about South Korea is for sure that there's a different culture than in Europe and Austria, and that's the most important thing for me, to adapt as fast and as soon as possible to the culture. I want to try to learn the language as fast as possible. I know it's going to be hard, but I try my best. And I also played in Austria against the one or other Korean player. I remember one at Salzburg. You can see they're really talented. And now I want to make a few. I want to get to know a few more Korean players for sure. You know, I'm kind of player who likes to take responsibilities for the team and to step up when the game is close. You know, I'm really looking forward to that, and I think I'm a teammate. You know, team always ranks higher than the personal interests of a player. So football strengths on the pitch, it's up to you guys to make your own picture about me. I don't want to talk too much about myself, so you agree with that?
Yeah.
You know, first of all, when it comes to goals with the team, we need to talk with the coaches. The teams need to sit together to discuss that. But when it comes to personal goals, it's for sure to make an impact here. You know, I know that there are just three foreign players allowed on the team, right? So it's a big honor for me to sign a contract here and to have the chance to help the team and to play here in Ulsan Hyundai. And I just want to make the team better. And I hope we will have success together and have a good time.
사랑해요, Ulsan.